powder?
No, no.
Some creepy lady?
Yeah, some creepy lady that powder came out.
I don't know, she might wear like powder on her butt.
Yeah, she stole one on her butt. She came in.
You need to find a new lady.
Well, I like it. It smells good. The gold one smells good.
No.
Yeah, I thought that bad. The gold one looked kind of like that. She was nice.
As long as she's nice.
Yeah, I respect
her. So you just got off of work, I take it?
Yeah.
So that's why you're tired.
I'm gonna take a shower and then after my shower I'm gonna be wide awake and I won't end up going to sleep.
And then you get extra tired the next day.
Well, I work tonight again.
Yeah, that's what I meant, yeah.
I haven't had a break since Sunday, so.
Oh, really? You're ready.
Pumpkins.
Oh, really?
Monday's my first day.
That's coming up.
I think I'm the only person, adult-wise, who likes Mondays now.
Because you're off.
Yeah.
That's the only reason. Do you have some days off?
Yeah, but it depends if there's like an emergency situation and I have to see the patient.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
wow. Which is why I work so much.
It's emergency?
The week we just had.
Like the whole week?
Yeah, I worked Sunday night, and then I worked Tuesday 7 to 5, then 10 to 9.
Oh, wow.
Thursday 7 to 5, Friday 7 to 5, last night 10 to 9, and then tonight 10 to 9.
Oh my god. That's like crazy busy.
Yeah. So, my brain hurts. I thought today was Monday. I was so excited.
Like, I'm all.
Like, yeah.
Oh, well, yeah.
No.
No, not yet. I'll get that.
Please do.
I'll get everything so you don't.
It's not right.
I know, I'll get a different path, yeah.
You are being very, very bad at this.
Yes, I will do better. Are you throwing it in there?
No. I always talk to people like, if somebody asked me to ride their bike, I'd say yes.
Oh, man. Well, have a good night.
Good day.
Have a good morning. Afternoon.
We'll teach you the day and night.
Thank you.
There it is.